have some paperwork up here. It looks like we're still getting all y'all's bags on board. Once we get all that done, we can push it back from wheels up to wheels down. We're looking at a very quick 6 minutes cruise heading out to 33,000 feet on our way down to Vegas. For those of you on the right side of the aircraft, as we take off, look out your window. We're going to rise above a mountain range. And right over that mountain range, you'll see Lake Tahoe. It's pretty scenic on the way out here. I've seen it before. Current weather down in Vegas. Looks like winds are out of the east. Good visibility, clear skies, and a blistery 100 degrees. For now, sit back, relax, practice your best social distancing techniques, and once again, welcome aboard.
The vest from the pouch. As shown on the safety information card, place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle in front, and pull to tighten. Outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest, or you may blow into the red tube at your shoulder. Your life vest also has a light that will turn on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for a life vest on an infant, and flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. We are coming by now to make sure that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seat back tray tables are in a full and upright lounge position. And once again, all your cameras are properly stowed. This is a non-smoking flight. Electronic cigarettes are not allowed as well. There's no tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detectors in the lavatories. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance, rely on free signs, posted placards, and all crew members' instructions regarding safety. Safety on the aircraft.